she no longer wants you around. Left your heart in the lost and found. The day is shorter, the night will fall. The pain is wonder if it was worth it all. Walk on now, while you can. Here comes that heartbreak, I know you'll understand. It's almost over, time to take a stand. It's almost over, your heart's in her hand. Walk on now, while you can.
Believing what brought you here. No doubt you won't be leaving without shedding a tear. You'll find that the way of the world isn't always that fair. Tell me, come. Don't be living in fear. You'll find that the way of the world isn't always that fair. Don't become like the rest of them, the ones who don't care.
Early in the morning, she gets out of bed, gives a cup of coffee, the tears mix in her head, and you know that she's the queen of the blues. She sits right down to write some tunes. The only ones that come are the blues, and you know that she's the queen of the blues. Thank you.
to give and nudge. She's the queen of the blues. Now she's off to do another show, and if he listens close, she can hear the sax flow and he knows that she's the queen of the blues. Early in the morning, till after noon, in the evening she's singing, she's the queen of the blues.
Thank you. Friendship should be. You see us I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. Tomato sauce from crime. moment's notice, change the blend that's out there on a lot of different, like I say, online services, so be sure to check that out. Anyway, Purple Rose Blues, here we go. This one's for Adam.
Oh, yes, I gave that to her.
Cool, because I know this is her favorite, so cool. All right, here we go, Purple Rose Blues.
Wanted to see the 8 o'clock show, but I just told
go, because there's a quick check there. Can't take a check. Got all that passion and dialogue in 15 minutes. I'll be sleeping like a log to a check. I go out to the movie show and see some blood, see some buildings blow. It's gotta have at least one car chase or some aliens from outer space, but not a chick.
Yeah.
And take a chick.
Yeah.
All that endless dialogue in 15 minutes, I'm sleeping like a log to a chick. Turn signal when you're driving in your car. Please is a goddamn turn signal when you're driving in your car.
Call me and Charlie Pride.
Merle Haggard anymore. Even though you're on my fighting side, and I'll hang around as long as you will let me. Never mind it standing in the rain. That song, he thought he had himself the perfect country and western song, and he sent it off to a few of his friends, and one of them, David Allen Cole, wrote back and said, Stevie, it is not the perfect country and western song, because it doesn't mention mama, getting drunk, the rain, trains, prison, their dogs, or Christmas. So Steve sat down, wrote that third verse with John Prine, and now he might have the perfect country and western song, and it goes like this. Dogs and Christmas, I was drunk the day my mama got out of prison. And I went to pick her up in the rain. But before I could get to the station in my pickup truck, I got we'll be right back. Well, I guess every good picker's had some hard times, and I've sure had my share. It's really kind of funny to laugh at that, but I don't want to go back there. So every time I'm in a corner grocery, I take a little but not much. Cause you never know when those hard times will hit you, and I don't want to lose my touch. So who's gonna stick you with the peanut butter? I'll dip a can of sardines, running up and down the aisle of a mini mart, sticking food in our jeans. We never took more than we could eat. There was plenty left on the rack. We don't swore if we ever got rich, we would pay the mini mart back. Yes, sir, we would pay the mini mart back.
It's invitational out at the family place out in the Missouri Ozarks. And the deal was, came out on Labor Day weekend, and you played, and you played, and you played. And then you played some more until you fell over. And then we'd feed you, and then you'd get back up and do it all again for three solid days. And we had some rules, of course. Rule number one was anybody could get up and get a piece of anybody else's action at any time. Rule two was you better be good enough to do that. But it was a great time. We did it for 10 years and it became kind of a victim of its own success. But there was always a question of, well, what do we all know that we can play? So I wrote something. Three chords and a cloud of dust out of A. Everybody grab a big bouncy A.
Stealing this for you, really.
My front door's open all the time. You'd be welcome here most any time. The doorknob's a piece of fishing line. You'd be welcome here most any time. Or anything more. You know you're always welcome at my door. Can't hear if you're not. Gotta walk on in. No, I'm always glad to see you, friend. My front door's open all the time. Welcome here most any time.
Okay, take it.
Nice day, we all went swimming. me and my sweetheart and our boy. It's been a nice day, we had a good time. The sun was shining and life was joy. He was at a friend's house, we were invited. We can't afford a swimming pool ourselves. Our beds are half made, our bills are half paid, but we got beans upon the shelf. I'm 69 now, my hair is going. I got a shaky sense of self-esteem. But in that water, the smile on my boy's face, for a moment life was not a bad dream. It's been a nice day, we always swimming. I love you, Daddy, he said that twice. Nothing got broken, no one got sunburned. I never freaked out, it was nice. I worry often, I live in terror of what life may hold in store. But in that water, the smile on my boy's face, for a moment life was not a bad dream. I'll be an old man, I'll have a good time, with God willing, my boy and my girl. And then I'll ride over to God's house, singing, take me from this world. It's been a nice day, we all went swimming. We had my sweetheart and our boy.
Well, my voice just left, so I better go too.